Hi, this is Marty from the Dougherty Garden. Today we're looking at the solitaire palm tree seeds. Right now we have an abundance of them. These are just a few pots. Labeled with my big labels now, right? Now they got some labels there that I was able to set aside all of the seeds that are presently in pots around the trees. I have a few pots that I have to go collect the seeds from the actual palm tree. So we will be cutting some of the work going on in there, the two or three other palms. I have to actually go there and get the seeds. Right now the solitaire is a one supplier for the solitaire palm seeds. I normally have about 5 to 7 palm trees back there that are solitaires. And this is just one batch from bract. Let me show you what's in the bag. This is, excuse the tears, but we use that. This is a 5 gallon pot. And it's literally half full of just one seed bract. So here's a ton of stuff. Here's the rest of the stuff. Let me just show you quickly here the palm tree, what a solitaire palm tree looks like. Let me get over here, and there we go. There's your solitaire palm tree in this glory, with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 6 bracts between the two palm trees. So that's the solitaire palm tree. And there's the rest of it. Let me get back into the little thing over here. Some of the strands in there, it's a little warmish. Hence the air conditioner. Back to my little palms. Palm tree seeds aren't very nice, but here we're growing. The Ptychosperma Elegans, the scientific name, common name is Solitaire palm. Pretty nice little palm tree in the backyard garden. You can use the space 2, 3. I have the space in 2 locations for 3 palm trees. And when you plant them, try and plant them various stages of growth. This way it looks, they don't fill throughout. I mean, that's basically like a foot or two in growth and difference in height. So this way it looks a little pretty in the palm tree. You can put them in 1, 2, or 3 locations. They really don't take up that much space. They just grow up nice and tall. And they have these huge red bracts of seeds. I guess they're again, thank you for stopping by. Please like the video. Anybody interested in seeds right now, please just talk to me. Thank you. Bye-bye.